weighing at 246 pounds, John Silence!
I'm watching you as well. I'm watching you as well. I'm watching him.
EJ, not sure if you're familiar with Radley Belmont. He is one half of the two wrestling tag team champions, the Stepdads. The Big Papa Bear, Wade Krueger, could not be here tonight. He is taking on Sean Silence, and there is bad blood here. They were the true wrestling tag team champions. The Stepdads captured the titles a few months ago to cap off a very impressive 2017, and now you're going to see what is the fallout, should I say, from what happened back in November here in Berwick, Pennsylvania. The bell has rung, and we are underway.
Pablo, they just had a few months just to brood on that last match. Sean Silence and Aaron Anthony just to get angrier and plot the revenge, and perhaps we'll be able to hatch some of it tonight.
Here we go, collar and elbow tie up. Radley Belmont, Sean Silence, 246 pounds. There's a 40-pound weight advantage there, EJ, and you can see there as he pushed him off.
Absolutely, Belmont. I was just going to say, showing off the dad bod, and he said, look at that dad bod. Now, what are we seeing here? Things are getting a little silly. Big drop kick. It was effective, though.
Beautiful drop kick by the Rad Dad Radley. Oh, and a stinger splash. Nobody home. Sean Silence, like a battering ram.
Sean Silence means business here, and I think
he's
that was
a no-nonsense
right
kind of guy. Very
beautiful
innovative way there.
Belmont.
Belmont caught him, and Aaron Nasty swept him down under.
You always got to watch Aaron Nasty. Especially when he was spotted at the brewery a few minutes before this match, Paul Bo. There's no telling what he's going to do.
No telling what he's going to do is right. And Silence, the opportunistic man right there, all over Radley Belmont. There's a blatant choke.
Oh,
Belmont trying to fight to his feet. One shot to the abdomen area and quickly cut off by Sean Silence with an elbow right to the back of the neck.
Silence and Aaron Nassi, they have to be, they want to have to have a rematch for those belts, Paul Bo.
Absolutely. And I'll tell you what, I mean, Sean Silence, you're not going to see any flips. You're not going to see anything fancy. It's just an old-fashioned beating when you get in the ring with him. One of the toughest competitors I've ever been around on the independent wrestling scene. He brings his A game every single night, no matter who he's going at it with. Belmont hitting a cinder wall there.
Absolutely. Trying everything he could to get Silence off that vertical base. Nassi again.
And he's doing this right in front of the commissioner. RC has thrown him out.
Belmont not heeding the distractions. Look at
Tope
this.
Tope Soacida.
Aaron Nassi is crawling out of here, Paul Bo. Paul Bo, what is even going on here? He has the push broom. Paul, but what are we watching here? That's one way to get Aaron Nassi out of here.
Way to go, man.
That's one way to get folded up like a lawn chair there. Also,
yo, it's great to have fun outside that ring like that, but when you get in, it's back to business, or else. You see what happens, Paul Bo. As you say, you get folded up like a lawn chair.
I told you, Sean Silence, no-nonsense kind of guy, beating down Radley Belmont down on the canvas here. Radley Belmont got a little too cute, and you see what happens, EJ. Silence throws him right across the ring. And now you can see the smile on his face.
Sean Silence is enjoying inflicting pain on Belmont here. Look at just stomping on the back of his neck. Crowd firmly behind Belmont here, one half the True Wrestling Tag Team Champions.
Sean Silence floats over.
After being broken in half, though, he might just be a quarter of the tag team champions after tonight.
Belmont hard into that turnbuckle.
Unbelievable, the power of Sean Silence, Paul Bo.
Has him up. German suplex, what a release.
I think things are faring better when Aaron Nassi was out here.
Well, that's one thing about professional wrestling. It all can turn around in a brief second. A New York minute, EJ.
Irish whip, Sean Silence runs into the big boot. Up to the middle rope.
Beautiful drop kick.
Sean Silens finally taking off the vertical base here. This is the opportunity Bradley needs. The opening he's been looking for. Here he goes, full seam ahead, big splash. Looks like he's gonna go upstairs, Paulbo.
Looks like he's going up top, high risk, high reward. This can make or break the match. Belmont up top, taking his home sweet time. No water in the pool, EJ.
Shades of Chris Benoit with that head diving headbutt there. Paul, both these men have thrown everything they have at each other except the Christmas sink. Excuse me, the kitchen sink. Christmas sink.
Exploder suplex by Sean Silens. And Bellman's body is lifeless there, EJ. You can see him sitting there, it's lifeless. How much more? You have to ask yourself, how much more can Radley Belmont take?
Silens. Belmont with the stunner. 2, 3, that's it.
Here's your winner.